What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 22-23 Panini Donruss Elite Basketball just sold out. This is a six-box half-case break. Pikachu's number four. And again, it is the second half of the case. There you go. All right, guys. So, let's rip this open, guys. So, I don't remember what was pulled in the first half. I don't remember if I was the first one that ripped the number three or did I rip one and two, but... Product has been pretty nice, but I feel like it's just, kind of slowed down, and then we released other basketball products, and I think a lot of people, or other products, I should say, just in general, a lot of people kind of just fell off with it, so this will be the last one you'll see here for a little bit. Well, hopefully we got some nice stuff in here. Very specific, James. I like it. Alright, I'm gonna rip open the first three boxes and then we'll go through the cards. Thank you. Alright, guys, here we go. LeBron inserts. Die cut there, Jalen Brunson. Kennedy Chandler. And then we got a Benedict Mathurin. Very nice there right there. Rookie of the year. Rookie yearbook, sorry. 2 out of 25. For the Indiana Pacers. That's Jeffrey. We got Spellbound, Steph Curry. Number to 99. Jordan Poole to 99. Turn of the century, Kenyon Martin. To 49. That's an autograph there. That's a Nuggets edition. Denver Nuggets is Kevin Hall. Ball. Nice Chet Holmgren rookie. Alright, there you go. First box in the books. Scottie Pippen Jr. Demontis Sabonis. And we got a Will Barton. Die cut it to 99. And our first autograph here is new breed, Shaedon Sharpe for the Portland Trailblazers. Go to Sean. Giddy. Kendall Brown, Indiana Pacers. Isaiah Mobley. Nice. Cleveland. Shed my cards. Next box. We have a Kenny Skywalker. Turn of the century for the Knicks autograph. That is a Knicks Patrick with that one. And Jalen Williams, which is J Dub for the Thunder. Thunder, that's Ed. He's been playing great ball lately. Spellbound, John Morant. Giannis. Nice Jalen Duran. That's a nice numbered card there for the Detroit Pistons. Jason with that one. Full throttle. Alright, there's the first three boxes. All right, next one. Thank you. What up, Rex? All right, here we go, guys. Next three. Trey Young. LeBron Spellbound. Aiden. Another LeBron Spellbound. Time orange. Isaiah Stewart to 99. Pistons. And how about a Dwayne Wade? 25 autograph. Miami Heat. Heat, that is Eric. Power formulas, Kevin Durant for Brooklyn. We got on-card signatures of Drew Holiday for the Bucks. Chris with that one. A lot of LeBron Spellbounds. Which again, you can't really get LeBron in anything else autograph-wise, so his inserts end up selling pretty decent. Alright, next box. And how about a Chris Paul redemption? Genre graphs. Let's see, Chris Paul, I mean, it should be Phoenix, but you never know. Let's quickly look at that. Yes, Phoenix Suns, card 17. So, Phoenix, that is Martin. Jalen Durant rookie. And we have a Penny Hardaway. Very nice one there. That is number 25. Orlando Magic going to Kevin Hall. Nice Gary Harris to 49. LeBron Spellbound. Kawhi Leonard. Alrighty, guys, down to the final box. Here we go, guys. We got Ryan Rollins. Oh, we have a redemption. Save that for last. Ooh, Chet Holmgren. I believe this is the case hit, the next up. Nice. Solid hit. I wish he was playing for my Thunder this year, but we'll have to wait till next year. Nice. That's a solid hit right there. That's going to the Oklahoma City Thunder and Ed. And Pascal Siakam at 57. And Victor Oladipo for the Heat. Isaiah Mobley rookie orange. Alright, guys, final hit here. Here we go. Redemption autograph. Pen pals. Card number 6, Mark Williams, which I have no idea who that is. Pempel's card number 6 is Charlotte Hornets. Charlotte Hornets, that's going to Brian Wofford. Alrighty, guys. Well, unfortunately, like I said, only total of 12 autos coming out of here in the break. So I know half of you guys, probably more than half, honestly, would be hitless. But if you did get a hit, congrats. But again, everything does ship out of here, so you'll get some base cards as well, guys. So appreciate it, guys. We did end up getting the case hit with the chip. Nice, better Nick Mathurin autograph as well. This was Elite number 4, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.